Tobago records its ninth murder for the year. Dead is 56-year-old Dave Vincent of San Fernando, Trinidad. CNews understands the incident occurred a few minutes before 1 p.m. along the Buccoo Golden Grove Road. Neighbors said they heard gunshots and realized the car Vincent was driving had bullet holes. They found him slumped over the passenger front seat. We are told Vincent was a drug offender and was wanted by the police in connection with a murder.